Namaste, I am Dr. Santosh Gupta. Infertility is a couple's problem. It is not the female problem. So many couples will ask, should I do tests first or my husband does not require any test? I would say both of them have to do the test. But for male partner, it is little easy. Today we are going to talk about the tests required for the male partner. Usually we ask only for semen analysis. How the semen analysis is done? Couple is asked to come with 2 to 5 days of abstinence. Preferably, they are asked to collect the semen sample in the semen collection room of the fertility clinic. If they cannot do that or they want to bring the semen sample from the home, they should follow all the instruction given by the fertility clinic and submit the sample within certain time frame. Once they submit the semen sample, it is being checked for count, motility, morphology, it is checked for the infection, it is checked whether it liquefies on the time. If all sperm parameter comes normal, usually other tests are not required. For some patient who smoke or there is unexplained infertility, we ask for DNA fragmentation index, whether there is a oxidative damage to the sperm. That test is known as DFI. If any of the parameters are abnormal, then we ask for the blood test. Blood tests are mostly hormonal tests, FSH, LH, estradiol, testosterone, and sometimes we ask for a scrotal scan or transrectal ultrasound of the private parts of the men. If anything comes wrong in those blood tests, scanning or semen parameter, couple is being treated accordingly. If sperm count is normal, we usually ask the normal treatment. If sperm count is very low, maybe IVF or other advanced treatment are being advised to the couple. Thank you.